Hi student, this is Sukumar. 11th standard mathematics, chapter number 5, exercise 5.3. Problem number 1. Find the sum of the first 20 terms of the arithmetic progression, having the sum of first 10 terms as 52 and the sum of the first 15 terms as 77. That is, S10 equals 52, S15 equals 77. You have to find out S20. Question number 1, you know the formula for Sn, that is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Okay, now look at that. S10, that is equal to 52 given, so n value is 10, replace n by 52, n by 10 in that formula, which implies 10 by 2, that is 5, into 2a plus n minus 1, 10 minus 1, 9d, that is equal to 52. Okay. Then, if we multiply, we will be getting 10a plus 5 9s or 45d, that is equal to 52. That is equation number 1. Now, n that is equal to 15 here, n that is equal to 15, replace n by 15 here, 15 by 2. Which implies 15 by 2 into 2a plus 15 minus 1, that is equal to 14d, that is equal to 77. Now we can multiply by 15 into 2, that is equal to 30a plus 15 into 14 equals to 10d, that is equal to, here to cross multiply 2 into 77, that is equal to 154. That is equation number 2. Now I am going to solve 1 and 2. Okay, solving 1 and 2. Can eliminate the variable a. Here 10a, here 30a. For eliminating a, you have to multiply this equation by 3. Then only can get 30. So first equation into 3, which implies 10 into 3 is 30a plus multiplied by 3, will be getting 135d, that is equal to, if you multiply it by 3, you will be getting 156. Now write the second equation as it is, that is 30a plus 210d, that is equal to 154. So both the 30a, so you have to subtract, change the signs, minus, these two get cancelled. 135 minus 210, that is equal to 75, minus 75d, that is equal to 156 minus 154, that is equal to 2. Okay, therefore d equals 2 divided by minus 75. Then okay, now substitute the value of d in equation number 1 or 2. I consider equation number 1. Equation number 1, we have 10a plus 45d equals 52. 10a plus 45d, 45 into d, d that is equal to minus 2 divided by 75. 2 by minus 75, minus 2 by 75, same only. That is equal to 52. Here we can cancel by a 5 table 9 times and 15 times. Even you can cancel by 3 tables 3 times, 5 times. Even you can directly cancel by 15 table. Okay. So 10a plus into minus minus 3 into 2, 6 divided by 5, that is equal to 52. For eliminating this 5, can take LCM, or else can multiply each and every term by 5, multiplied by 5. 5 into 10, that is 50a, if you multiply it by 5, 5 get cancelled, the 6, that is equal to, if you multiply it by 5, 260. 50a, that is equal to 260, minus 6 comes right hand side, plus 6. So 50a, that is equal to 266, therefore a equal to 66 by 50. therefore a that is equal to 266 divided by 50. You can cancel by two table, you will be getting 133 divided by 25. Therefore, you are asked to find out sum of first 20 terms. Yes, 20 that is equal to, this is n value, n value is 20 divided by 2 formula, 2 into a plus n minus 1, 20 minus 1 into d. Here a value, here it is 133 divided by 25, d value we know that minus 2 by 75. We have to simplify. That is equal to, you can cancel 20 by 2, that is equal to 10, and 2 into 133 equals 266 divided by 25 plus 20 minus 1, that is equal to 19 into minus 2 by 75 equals 10 into 266 divided by 25 plus into minus minus 19 2s are 38 divided by 75. 10 into 25 and 75, you know that the LCM is 75. 25 table how many times? 3 times, 3 into 266. 7, 98 minus 75 1 time, 75 table 1 time, 1 into 38, 38. That is equal to 10 into 798 minus 38 equals 760 divided by 75. Now we can cancel by 5 table 2 times, here 15 times equals 2 into 760 divided by 15. We can cancel by 5 table 3 times. 5 ones are 5, balance 1, 16, 5 3s are 15, 5 2s are 10. Equals 2 into 132 equals 264 divided by 3. That is the value of sum of first 20 terms. Sorry, if we cancel by 5 table, you will be getting 152. Balance 2, 26, 5 5s are 25, then 10, 2 times, yeah. 152 into 2, that is equal to 304. 304 divided by 3, that is the answer. First 20 terms. So problem number 1 is completed. Then I will be teaching problem number 2 in the next video. Thank you, children.